1, go!
Here we go, heat number 2, event 6, individual men. We've been talking about tactics all weekend long, and this is one of those workouts as well where you do not want to go too fast in the beginning, so you'll burn out. You must have some gas in the tank to finish off the workout. You know, in the later minutes of it. We start pressing out on lane 9, he's got 25 calories. Kasper Zavamon is at 30 calories. Marfinko is at 33 calories. Finishing this roll. Last battery. Got it, first off to the box overs. The two things that the judges are looking for in the box shop is that the athlete has a 2 foot takeoff and that the athlete does not touch their buttons with their hands. Also, their feet must stay within the bounds of that box.
Yeah, Marek!
Lane 6, Mitchell Adams. Last round to move to those box jumps. Box overs. Most important thing here is to have your own game plan. All of these athletes know their own strengths. They know their own weaknesses. They just need to execute their own game plan.
Coming up, I was confused. My mama just see the girl. Confusion and curse coming up in the cold world. Daddy ain't around, probably I'll commit a felony. My favorite rapper used to sing, check out my melody. I wanna live doing some shit, I sell dope for my therapy. One of them don't know, standing for me if I'm passing me the sheep's getting dope. I can move a few banks, I get that. I had to be dope, twist and turned in my sleep that night. Working next morning, niggas just stole my bike. Different things, same shit, nothing good in the hood, I run away from. bitch and never come back if I could. Needed a lover, got all the dogs on top. And I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop the world.
Let's do it together.